What's up, guys? It's Missy. I am back with part three. This is going to be kind of quick. So, let's go ahead and get some of these upgrades done that we were trying to do. No! Shit. Did not mean to do that. Didn't want to give up six nails. Oh, that really sucks. These. Definitely not pulling that again. Twelve. They're funny. They are funny. We are almost to the 8,000. We're getting there. We're almost there. Come on. That one? 19. So we unlocked the barn. We're going to go ahead and place that down. We can start making veggies. Collect our taxes. We just have to collect taxes one more time and we get that achievement there. That's not bad, 30 cash. So we're gonna go ahead and buy a slot on the barn. And then sewage. Now, you guys remember when I told you there's a specific one, for like most beneficial for coin versus capacity ratio? So this one is gonna be the best in terms of coin. This one does not have a pollution square. This one does not have a pollution square. You don't unlock this one for a really long time. Like you guys aren't going to be level 30 for a while. You'll have a bunch of neocoins stacked up when you get to that point, but until then, only buy the basic sewage. Okay. So we're gonna see 12,000. We'll go ahead and place that down. Collect our reward. Cool, at least we got one of each of those. One sec. Okay, so I went ahead and I bought one more coal power. And then I did that one upgrade we were waiting on there. Now I'm waiting on a few other things. Some metal. What's that? Oh, we unlocked the depot. Refresh that one. So we unlock the depot. We just need to get 10,000, then we can actually start going on global. And then I'm gonna go ahead and I'll be able to farm global for storage. We're gonna go ahead and upgrade it one more time. We'll only need one more lock. We can upgrade again. That puts us at 50. Okay. Right now that is reaching all those, so we're good there. We unlock shovels at the next level. Unlock that again. And now we're up to two of each. So we need one lock, two bars. Okay. So for those of you guys who are relatively new to the game, I'm gonna just kind of explain some things while we wait. So, first thing is you guys can cycle through with these yellow arrows. So let's say that you have something from this shop that you don't want to collect yet, and you want to place an item down to make more. You can just use the yellow arrow to cycle through. Okay, and another little tip for you guys here is when you start to upgrade your shops at time discounts, you'll see a little sign here and it shows what level star shop you have. When you guys are selling items on the global market, you're going to click to sell an item. Anything that you want to sell, anything at all, doesn't matter what it is, make sure that you click on the item and you click max the price out. And then the quantity in which you want to sell, you can go up to 5, and then click off of this blue global button if you don't want your depot advertised to the global market. So let's say that you are wanting to sell this to your other city and you don't want somebody to purchase it, or maybe it's for a club member when you get to that point. You don't want that item on global. The global can see any item that you post as long as you have one item advertised. So if I have a whole depot full of stuff and I advertise one item, they can see all of that. As long as they have the items unlocked, they can see it. Never sell your rares. We talked about that. If you do post something for sale, let's say you post like a wood like that. Okay, see, that means it's not on global, so it'll be there as long as none of my Facebook friends purchase it or my group members purchase it, it'll be there. Now, if I want to get rid of this, I can hit the $1 button and delete it, but I do not get paid for it, and the item does not go back in my inventory. It just trashes the item. So I don't recommend that. Now, if I later want to advertise it to global, all I have to do is click on this, click off of it, and now it's being advertised for 12 hours. The $10 box here, that is to unlock more depot slots. Right now, we don't want to waste cash on that. I mean, we have plenty of depot slots for what we're going to be doing right now, but in the future, you are definitely going to want to unlock those. Okay? These coin offers are a lot more beneficial later on. Right now, they're kind of a rip-off or just a pain in the butt. But just keep on top of it and watch, see what they're offering you. If you have an issue with accidental purchases for cash, just leave this stuff uncollected and you can collect it later. While we're waiting, we're going to go ahead and one of the things that you guys want to pay close attention to is unlocking as much land as you can. We're not quite to that point yet, but we're almost there. This here, this government building, see how all of these have a happy face? Okay. Whenever you click on, oops. Whenever you click on the government tab, it brings up your happiness thing, okay? So one of the things that lowers happiness is these pollution squares. We talked about that. So as long as none of the houses are within this brown square, you're okay. Now, the other thing that lowers happiness is traffic. So if you have traffic being built up, like as you can see here, right now, if we click on this, I mean, we're not having to pay, but let's say this was to go red, we could bulldoze it. Now, another thing that drops happiness is services, right? Not having the right police, health, fire, water, power, sewer. There's one more thing that will drop happiness. This storage unit. Okay, so if I put this storage unit here, for some reason, even though it doesn't have a pollution square, it technically has one, in other words. So it will drop your happiness down. It drops it by 1%. So if you guys are wondering why you can't get rid of that, if you're at 99%, you just cannot figure out why everything checks out, move that, okay? And if you still can't figure it out, click the government tab, figure out which house it is specifically that isn't happy, and go through and make sure that it has everything that it needs that we just talked about. Okay. That one needs metal, plastic, metal, metal. We need to collect taxes one more time, I think, right? Sell items to Sims when they ask. That's for those. Okay, yeah, so just collect taxes one more time. We are so close to unlocking global.